He is keeping me alive by his grace and mercy.